Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to remove an old Plex Media Server from the list of servers on a new Plex Media Server. If you move your content from an old Plex Media Server to a new one, you'll give your new server a new name. However, if you ever had both servers running at once on the same network, the new server will store the old server as a recognized device. This can cause headaches on the new server, as it will occasionally get stuck looking for the old server that is no longer operational. Removing the old server from the list of recognized devices also removes the devices from the server list, ensuring that your new Plex Media Server will no longer get hung up looking for it. Now, the steps to remove an old Plex Media Server from the server list. Step 1. Open Plex Media Server on the machine you want to remove the old server from. Step 2. Click Settings beneath Manage on the left side of the screen. The Settings screen opens. Step 3. Click Devices in the Settings screen. Step 4. Click Server to narrow the list of devices down to the list of recognized servers. Find the server you want to remove. Use the server name and operating system that server is running as validation points to ensure you're removing the right server. Step 5. Click X in the upper right corner of the box associated with the old Plex Media Server you want to remove. A Remove Server dialog box appears, informing you that all syncs and shares associated with the server you're getting ready to remove will be lost. Step 6. Click Remove. A smaller message appears in that window asking if you're certain you want to remove the selected server. Step 7. Click Yes, I'm sure. The server will be removed from the list of devices recognized by your new Plex Media Server.